We are so proud that our legislation, House Bill 22 and 23, two bills, one commission, has broad bipartisan support. As of today, we have 86 co-sponsors. That represents more than 42% of the House, and we're just getting started. Our sponsors represent large cities and small towns. Our sponsors represent urban and rural areas. Our sponsors represent communities in the eastern part of Pennsylvania, in the west, and in central Pennsylvania. We know that we have such strong legislative support because of the overwhelming public support for redistricting reform in Pennsylvania. I want to thank Fair Districts. I want to thank Carol Cunahome for all of your leadership. There have been more than 26,000 people that have come out to attend a meeting in person to speak up for redistricting reform. There are tens of thousands of citizens who have called their legislators, who have emailed their legislators, and who have visited their legislators at the local office. Your work is appreciated. We are here today because of your efforts. We need to act. We need to enact redistricting reform in Pennsylvania because we need to change the way that districts are drawn in our state. Under the current process, politicians are in charge of redistricting in Pennsylvania. And the districts we end up with are districts that reflect what is best for the politicians and for the political parties. We need to put citizens in charge of redistricting, and we need to create the independent redistricting commission that is outlined in House Bill 22 and House Bill 23. We seek this change because we need to bring fairness and openness to our redistricting process in Pennsylvania. We need districts that are compact. We need districts that are contiguous. We need districts that respect municipal and county boundaries. We need districts that reflect communities of interest. We need districts that are drawn with public input and public hearings every step of the way. And we need districts that are drawn without politicians in the room. When citizens are in charge, we will get districts that benefit the people of Pennsylvania and districts that benefit the communities of Pennsylvania. Today is a very important step, but our work is not done. I want to encourage you to continue visiting your legislators, encouraging your legislators to add their names as co-sponsors, to continue organizing community events to talk about the importance of redistricting reform, and continue reaching out to our fellow citizens to build bipartisan support and encourage our citizens to speak up on behalf of the need for redistricting reform in Pennsylvania. Change is coming, and a fair redistricting process is on the horizon. An independent citizens commission can be and will be in place for 2021 and the next round of redistricting. Together we will make this happen.